Friends, today we are going to learn the harmonica tune from the movie Prahar. The tune goes like this. Now, I will sing the notation of this tune. The first phrase goes like this. Ga ma pa sa ni ni pa ma ma. And now on the harmonica. The second phrase goes like this. Re ga ma sa ni ni pa ga ga. And now on the harmonica. The third phrase is like this. Sa sa ni sa sa ni sa ga re. And on the harmonica. The fourth phrase is like this. Ni dha pa 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 ni dha ni sa sa. And now on the harmonica. The next phrases are. Re 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 ga ma pa dha ni ni sa re sa ni sa. Here the second note re is komal re, and it is obtained by blowing into the first chamber of the middle octave while pressing the slide. Yes, you will get it by blowing into the first chamber while the slide is pressed. So here is how the phrase is sound on the harmonica. Now I'll sing the notation in one go and then play the same on the harmonica. Ga ma pa sa ni ni pa ma ma. Re ga ma sa ni ni pa ga ga. Sa sa ni sa sa ni sa ga re. Ni dha pa 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 ni dha ni sa sa. Re 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 ga ma pa dha dha pa dha ni ni. Sa re sa ni sa. And now on the harmonica. So, sing and play the notation phrase by phrase, memorize it well, and then go to the next video.